We're here at our local threshing show, Heatwole. This is the other free show in Hutch, free tractor show. They're a little bit smaller than the Orange Spectacular, and they feature all brands. This year they're featuring Minneapolis Moline and Fuller & Johnson engines. This is a show where we kind of go to have fun and do more things. We do some threshing, and Nolan does some tractor pulling in that, so we'll give you a little tour video of what's all going on here, and we hope you enjoy. Yep. Any words of advice? Any words of encouragement? On Friday, Heatwole started with a literal bang this year as there was a huge hailstorm that clipped the corner of the grounds. Luckily, there was no damage here, but several members that live south of the grounds had to deal with busted windows and ruined crops.
What do we bring to the show?
Andrew brought his 7050, and then we brought our D17 with the grader blade.
What's the grader blade for?
We'll grade the track for pulling, and then I brought my WC. I also brought our other Series 4 D17. I brought my B207, or B208, and the B207. And then we also brought our WD45, and I brought my B10. And then I brought my WD.
Automobile.
Yeah, and then the B210 with a sycamore, and then a B10. And we also brought Jim's RC and Jim's WD with a cultivator, and then Andrew's WC with a corn picker, and then Jim's D14.
I think we got Allis pretty well represented at this show.
Yeah.
fun.
Yeah.
I want to show you. Look at Nolan's J&L hat. Hey, look at mine. You can tell who does all the hard work around here.
The 1949 Allis Chalmers WD, owned and driven by Nolan Smith.
Having fun threshing?
Yeah.
Yep. That's your favorite thing to do?
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Not really.
Better than driving your tractors around? Thank you.
beats you by 6 seconds.
Yeah.
Yep. So close.
Yeah.
Gonna do better with this one than the RC?
I hope so.
Third place again.
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Did you have fun at Heatwole this year?
Yeah.
What'd you like the best?
Well, we met a J&L Videos fan. That was pretty fun. So say hi to Jeremy. Thanks for reaching out to us. Hope you enjoyed Heatwole and conversating with us. I got to help with the thrashing machine today, so that's kind of fun. What'd you do today, Nolan?
Well, I pulled the RC, the WC, and my WD, and only one of those worked, so yeah, that's pretty nice.
You helped the threshing too.
Yeah, I threshed a little bit.
And you did the chain raise.
Yep, and my dad beat me by 6 seconds.
Yep, better luck next year.
Yeah. Yep.
Any closing words?
Hope to see you next year.
Yep.